All right, and we are back again. So, continue on. I think I want to open up some of these areas before I continue the search for these relics. So we'll do that now. And we might as well get ready. Just in case we get jumped on the streets of Neverwinter. Gentlemen. A lot of 1d8 fire damages. Blacklake? Beggars. Yeah, I guess we'll go check out Blacklake. Why not?
What? Hello!
Hello!
Alright, what's going on with this district? Or plague crazed thugs in there. Okay.
Never end.
Wow. All right.
Please help.
Districts are in.
Hey there.
All right. So tell me what's wrong. What's this Loxar, yeah. What will I be paid if I kill? Alright. I'll see what I can do. I'll probably have to end up wasting him anyway. Okay, thank you.
Come. Destroy them all. Here comes the main dead.
Stir up some more trouble. Aggro. Oh, wow. He bastard. I'll be alright. Good job, gang. Good job. Good as new. And disease takes a little bit to start crippling you, so. As long as you take care of it right away, doesn't matter. Tom.
Stand your ground over there.
Okay, ducky. Okay, ducky.
There we go. Oh, I didn't even need him. Figures.
Their time has come.
Figured it had been locked.
Destroy them all.
Alright. Take them out, boys.
Our time has come. Destroy
Let's go check out this house. This is probably where the half-orc is. I'm guessing. Let's do it. Yep. Got him, folks. Good job, Tommy. I knew I hired you for a reason. Besides your lockpicking skills. Okay. What's this?
Their time has come. Destroy them all.
Okay. Voice. Alright, let's go turn in our reward. Okay.
Their time has come. Destroy them all.
Here, tosses a head to him.
Hey there.
Wasn't this what you were looking for? Thanks. Oh, we're pretty close. We got like 800 left. Be a good time to save, right? Save early, save often. We cleared everything. So, go on to the next section. All right, Captain, what's the problem?
Hello.
So none of the nobles see any strange creatures. Alright, let me do the gate then. Guess no one's seen any creatures. We'll investigate this area. Blacklake. Noble. Bum-bum-bum.
Hi.
Hi. What's downstairs? Okay. What's the secret word? Night. 5 points toward evil. I had to balance out some of the good. Okay. Be helpful.
Okay, ducky.
Wait, hold up. Hold up.
Ground over there.
Ah.
Okay, ducky.
Okay.
Their time has come. Destroy them all.
We'll save that for just a little bit. I'm gonna stay on track. Dog. If I was a ranger, maybe I could talk to it and get some useful information. Okay, a bunch of nobodies. Doesn't look like there's anything over here, at least door-wise. Breaking the locks, because sometimes they'll crush whatever's in there.
Time has come.
That wouldn't be good.
Destroy them all.
Merchant. Interesting.
Oi, what can I get you?
Anything interesting? Come on, you can tell me. Trade of blades, okay. Okay, I'll look into it. Oh wow, you sell stuff too, huh? I'm like, whatever, none of this stuff. Maybe another ring of insight? Yeah. Why not? Mueller's kit. Okay, we're good. Thanks. Alright, guy. What's up? Might ask your name. Captain of the Guard, okay. My name's Nor Nevzen. Pleased to meet you. I'm looking for work. Okay, any idea where he could be? Okay. Have your men tried to search for him in this gutter? Okay. Alright. Any reward? 300, fine, I'll take it. Not good look for him. But hey, what about some coin up front? Hey, nice. Got 100 up front. Cool.
What do you want?
Yeah, I'll get around to it. I'll find him. I want that other 200.
No can do.
Okay, nothing. All right, got a little bit of work. Let's explore some more. Trying to figure out how to get up to there. Oh, okay. It's like this will show me. Gotta go around this way. Let's see. Actually, damn it. See, missing stuff. Come on. Formosa. Okay. Don't mind me, I'm just going through the city stores.
Okay, ducky.
Stand your ground over there.
Okay, ducky.
Talk to Formosa. So, what's this all about?
I don't recognize him. Are you one of the nobles from here in Blacklake? Regardless, you do see that Meldanin should be forced to give up his stores, don't you?
Who is this Meldanin? Kidnaps people for his magical experiments? Okay, interesting. And who are you then? So who is this guy? Magic and power. Okay. Oh, great. Another mage. Oof. All right. Gotcha. How do you know there's actual horde?
Thank you.
I mean, maybe, I guess. Depends. What do you exactly have in mind? I mean, I could agree with you for a price, right? I have no problem with doing underhanded things, as long as the right reward. Okay. Okay. Maybe you could give me some coin up front. Ah, darn it. Alright. Let's go kill another mage. Oof. This would be a little difficult. Okay, so that's a guard.
Stand your ground over there. Their time has come. Destroy them all.
Tommy.
Stand your ground over there.
Thanks, buddy.
Okay, dokey.
Come. Destroy them all.
I greet you.
I'm with the city guard. I don't mean any harm. I'm investigating the plague. Can you help? Do you know of any strange creatures? There's been nothing odd about the zoo then, huh? Okay. Very well. Let's go. Got all the information. All the good information we need. So that's the Hodge estate. Finished looting all the... Oh, there's a couple of estates, huh? So you've been in every house, huh? Any states you don't go into? Malotet. Yeah, I heard about that guy. Seems like a big tool. Seems like a bad man. Wait. What was this you were going on about? Hey, sneaking in an estate. Oh, entrance still exists? North end of the district. Okay. Alright. Cool. That was very useful. And it's in the north end of the district? Okay. Merchant shingle.
Your ground over there.
Okay, dokie. Okay, dokie. Aye, it's done.
Thanks, buddy.
No can do.
Don't want to pay right now. I do want to get rid of some crapola. See if I can sell those. I think that's all the crap I want to get rid of. I'll keep that. Yep, that's it. All right, boys. Hope you're prepared. Pain in the butt. Yeah, the last thing I want to fight is a magic user. Another magic user. Oh, okay. Well, it still works. Huddle in. Guess we should prepare ourselves before we head in, since we have time. There's no real rush. Oh, come on, cat. Get over here.
Behind me here. Their time has come. Destroy them all.
Tetra, blush! Mion, Tetra, blush! Mion, Tetra, blush!
Be right back, 1 second. Okay, let's do this.
Okay, ducky.
Stand your ground over there.
Okay, ducky.
Fall in. Their time has come.
Okay, ducky.
Destroy them all.
Okay, we got a key.
Okay, ducky.
Stand your ground over there.
Okay, ducky. Okay, ducky.
Okay. Let's go, gentlemen.
Their time has come.
Holy crap.
Destroy them all.
Why don't you, take care
Their
of all
time
that.
Has come. Destroy them all!
Come on, Tom. That was a nasty little imp. A nice para, or nice armor set, right? Don't I have some, yeah. See ya, buddy. Speaking of which, I should probably... Put that down there. Well, he's got imps working for him, so... Yeah.
Their time has come. Destroy them all!
Failure. Shit.
Cheat, man. Cheat.
Oh, why? I hit the door. There we go. Thank you. the work, guys. Any traps? All right. Thanks, buddy.
Their time has come. Destroy them all.
My name is Nor. Who are you? I could be one of the master's friends. I came here to see him. You're too smart for your own good. Time to die. Makes that easy. Oh, boy.
Their time has come. Destroy them all. Ground over there. Their time has come.
Didn't even see him. Good eye, Tommy. People we've been missing.
Stand your ground over there.
Okay, dokey. It's done.
Ah, prison key. Alright.
Pleased to see you.
Looks like you're a prisoner here. You're Samuel? Okay, well, the captain, sent me to look for you. What information do you have? How'd you end up prisoner here? Okay. So you're spying on him and he got captured. What do you know about this place? Do you know where he could be found? Lower level, into the hall, through a room. Okay. You can find your way out on your own, right? Okay. It's clear behind me, go.
Their time has come. Destroy them all!
Maybe these goblins want to help. Or not. Like, they're pretty busy.
Here comes Halfling Death!
Huh. One had some gold on him. In prison. Holy flippin' hell. My God, man. Down at least. Poor Tommy. He's getting wasted. Okay. My God. He's casting fourth level spells. That's just the apprentice. Oh my God. I can only imagine. Yeah, that was no joke.
I am overburdened. Perhaps you should bear some of my load.
Here. Should help a little.
Time has come. Destroy them all.
Come on, buddy. There you go. Even with power attack, you can't get into it. This is embarrassing. This place is huge. Okay. Let's save.
Has come, fall in behind me here. Their time has come. Destroy them all. Fall in behind me here. Fall in, fall in, fall in, fall in behind me here. I guess we didn't explore that over there. Or over here. Out.
Why do you know I was injured? There's a few doors over here I didn't check. Stink bug.
Their time has come. Destroy them all.
Thank you. Are you just not gonna do anything? Just gonna sit. Oh, the history of the creator race. Let me through. Guarantee a lot of this is trapped. Well, maybe. All right, journal. Oh, he's got the dyad. Ah. She's charmed him. So he was gonna do some experiments on her. And she was smart enough to charm. Thank you. Grab that one too. Thank you. One more door over here. Fix Tommy up, and then we'll come back. Hello, Tommy.
It was so strange.
Time for a level up. So we retreat from the estate, dragging Tommy's nearly lifeless body to the temple. We've wiped out a lot of his forces. Maybe he's so consumed with his dyad he hasn't had time to reinforce. We'll see. Definitely want protection from element. We can get rid of this. There are elements. Yeah, that could be useful. And shield, yes. This lesser dispel? Wait, what? Oh, I see. Sleep, true, try, yeah, nothing else cool. Or needed. Visibility, fox's cunning, eagle splendor, yeah, death armor, full strength would be nice. Yeah, that would help so that they can still zero in on them when they turn invisible. Okay, I think we're good. Panther. Ultra vision. I think that's all we need. Oh, shield. Yeah. And I finally have identify. Very useful.
Hello to you.
Alright, gang, here we are. Get this over with. Tommy, try not to die again. Oh my god. Or nearly almost die. You know what I mean. Wonder if we can get away with now casting those as not extended. Since we're a little higher level now, but like started to last a decent amount of time, free up some of our other slots. That should still be extended, and that, yeah. Okay, cool. We can get rid of this.
We'll be dying.
Tetrak glass.
All right, give me 1 second. Do this. All right, Tommy. Get to work. Fire.
Okay, ducky.
Stand your ground over there.
Oh, and it's trapped too. Holy shit.
Okay.
Excellent. Let's go.
Their time has come. Destroy them all.
Alright, now we've completely explored the first level. Oops. Wait. Yeah, through here. Why wouldn't want to live here? Like, you want to get to one end to the other, you gotta go through this whole, like, circular thing. Like, that's why no one builds their homes like that. Then again, if you're a seclusive, like, wizard trying to hide your experiments, maybe your architecture is a little different, you know. I could see that. Just saying, you know, maybe put in a trap door or something. All right, Tommy, get to work. Oh, I need to, like, go up in there, like... Ugh. Wow, it's freaking huge. Okay, never mind. Come on, Tommy. Oh, 'cause you're weird. Like doop de doop doop.
It's done.
Their time has come.
Any others?
Destroy them all.
Alright. Very slow. Yeah, why don't you guys take care of it?
Their time has come. Destroy them all.
Oh, great, thanks.
I love this part.
Ooh. Get him. There you go.
Guys.
Fall in behind me here.
Move, guys. Like, right on the loop.
Time has come. Destroy them all.
Guy's got methods all over.
Okay, ducky.
Stand your ground over there.
Okay, ducky. It's done.
Excellent. Thank you. Great. All right. Right. Wait, is that stack? No. Oh, okay. Yeah, I didn't think it did. I couldn't remember the rules on this one. Oh, it's a ring of insight. Damn it. Protection, fortitude. Okay. Okay. Alright, they just have the same or similar looking models. Thanks. Wait. What was going on there?
Stand your ground over there.
Okay, ducky. Okay, ducky.
Their time has come. Destroy them all.
Oh, thank God. Nice. Good job, guys. I knew it was smart, giving Tommy the...
Okay, ducky.
Stand your ground over there.
Okay, ducky.
Yeah, the ultra vision.
It's done.
Their time has come. Destroy them all.
Okay. I think I was looking for that. Dragon blood. All right. Definitely keep hold of that. Some junk. Really? Okay, buddy. Do what you gotta do. Like, why didn't he just walk right over there and grab it?
Okay.
Stand your ground over there.
Okay, ducky.
I am overburdened. Perhaps you should bear some of my
it's
load.
It's done.
Okay. Put some of this
stuff
overburdened.
In here. Perhaps you should bear some of my load.
There, that should help, right? library here, right? Or... no.
I am overburdened.
Sheesh.
Perhaps you should bear some of my load.
Scare the shit out of me, Tommy.
Okay, dokie.
Stand your ground over there.
Okay, dokie. Aye, it's done.
Their time has come. Destroy them all!
Terrible, guys. Terrible. Alright, let's go talk to this dyad. Okay, so I guess he disappeared then. Okay.
No content.
Stand your ground over there.
We have prayed to the great oak for a savior. Are you to be it? Shall I be freed at last to rejoin my tree?
So the sorcerer kept you prisoner here. I see. I will ask that you first come to Erebeth and help with the cure. Alright. All right, you can go. Can I open this? Well, that's weird.
Formosa sent you to kill me, didn't she? Didn't she? Why are you here?
Well, I'm here to free the the dyad that you stole, but, you know. Make me an offer and I'll consider sparing you. Nah, I'd rather kill you.
Their time has come.
And that won't save you.
Destroy them all.
Because they all can see.
Thank you.
Nice. And I got a cool staff. I hate it when it does that. Why can't it just... I mean, it looks cool, right? It actually does look very cool. I mean, you know. It's okay. So, spell penetration, most acid, arrow. Okay. Sure, why not? I'll carry this stupid thing around. Yeah. Yeah, we don't need that. Cool. Now I have my own little staff. Alright, you can go.
Has come. Destroy them all.
Okay, dokey.
Stand your ground over there.
Okay, dokey.
Everything. Yeah, we already went through all that. Okay.
Their time has come. Destroy them all.
All right, Lady Arabeth. We've got another one of your creatures.
I believe I heard. Well done. I knew you wouldn't let it. It is shameful the way such a gentle creature is mishandled. Where others have found only failure, you have discovered shining success. Neverwinter is in your debt.
Thank you.
Battling the plague has drained the coffers of Neverwinter. I regret I cannot offer you more than 500 gold pieces. Is there
It'll
something
work.
Else you need?
I found this. Oh, actually, I need to talk to Benfink about that, but. Alright, that's it. Well.
Let me see. Take it to Fenthic. He is the one. Is there anything else I can. Farewell.
Alright. So we'll take a rest and then. Come back next time. So we got three districts out of the way. Now we're working on the fourth one and also the side quest of Olaf. Alright, see you next time. You guys looking cooler now. Look at this. You got a little cape and a dorky little helmet. Staff. Coming up in the world. 7th level. Alright, I'll see you next time. Later.